This wall art made with salvaged wood and a clever design is a sheer delight.